is nice, isn't it?
It is.
Being on a tram. Do you know, the great thing about the trams is, right, you can park up at Ingleston. There's over 1,000 free park and ride spaces. You park the car, you leave it, you get on the tram, and you have a stress-free commute into the city centre.
Yeah, I know. Amazing. It's good, isn't it? And there's so much you can do on a tram.
Like what?
Well, you can read a book. Or you can apply makeup. Marty, you could do with some of that.
Oh yeah, and some blusher, I think.
Yeah. Or you can just look up stuff on your iPad because it's got free Wi-Fi and it's legal.
Well, it depends what you're looking at, I suppose.
No.
Oh, right, I see what you mean. It's illegal to do when you're driving, right?
Yeah. Correct.
Yeah. Nope. Oh, yeah.
You can use the time while you're here to learn a language.
Or you could have a pizza delivered and you could eat it whilst you're going along.
You can't do that.
No, you can't. No, you can't. No, you can't do that.
Watch me. Thanks very much. Delicious.
Are we getting a slice?
No. The only thing you probably couldn't do on a tram is to actually have a party. You know, with like a dance floor and disco and all that. Can't do that.
Why not?
Well, you have to get all the stuff on, you need to build a dance floor, you need to get all the speakers and the lights and the DJing equipment.
It's a nightmare.
Yeah, I mean, you'd never ever be able to get that on a tram.
Well, what about that one? There. Now that was a tram journey. Oh, this is amazing. See, I told you there's so much to do on a tram. Maybe not the last bit yet. Check out all the details for getting to and from stress-free from the airport to Edinburgh city centre. You can get all the information on the Edinburgh Trams app.